Welcome back. Now we're gonna sing a few songs and read a book for our literacy time, okay? All right, we're gonna do Itsy, Bitsy, Spider since we're learning about bugs this week, okay? Ready? The Itsy, Bitsy, Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the spout again. All right, guys, get your great big voice and your great big spiders, okay? The great big spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the great big spider went up the spout again. All right, hope you guys enjoyed that. So this week we were just reviewing our letters that we did for the last 3 weeks. Can you guys remember what letters we've been working on the last 3 weeks? I'll give you a hint. The first one starts. Our sounds like k, k, k. What letter makes a k sound? That's right, it's a K. So 3 weeks ago, we worked on the letter K. And this word here begins with K. It says kilometer. And we were measuring last week. This is a measurement of distance. Kilometer is a distance that you go. All right, this is another letter, K. And this word says, can you guess what it says? Karate. That's right, karate. Let's see another word that begins with the letter K. There you go. This one says kimono. Kimono starts with the letter K. All right, after we worked on the letter K, can you remember what letter we worked on next? Sounds like Z. That's right, the letter Z we worked on 2 weeks ago. And this word here begins with the letter Z. Can you guess what that says? That's right, it's a zoo. A zoo begins with the letter Z. What other word do we have here? Zoom. Zoom. The car is zooming by. Zoom begins with the letter Z. We got one more. Can you guess what this word down here says? It's two words that begin with the letter Z. Zig and zag. Zigzag. This is a zigzag line. And it begins with the letter Z. All right, guys. Last week, what was the letter from last week? Can you remember what that letter was? It makes a sound like leopard. Sorry, it's a leopard. Leopard begins with the letter L. What else? Lemonade. I love drinking lemonade. Lemonade begins with the letter L. What else begins with L? Lion. That's right. Lion begins with the letter L. Good job, guys. Hope you guys practice those letters. You can practice them over the weekend if you need to. And we'll have another letter of the week starting next week. Right now, I'm going to read you guys a story called A to Z, P's and Q's. All right. A to Z, P's and Q's was written by Tracy Nelson Maurer. She's the author of the book. She wrote this book. And before we start reading it, let's sing our ABC song together. Let's you guys see all the alphabet up on top. Okay, so let's think A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, TUVWXYZ. Now we know our ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now we know our ABCs, 26 letters from A to Z. All right, guys, I'm going to read you guys this story really quick. And what letter is this? That's right, A. Ask your mom about her day. Okay, what comes after A? That's right, B. Bring back whatever you borrow. Next letter is C. That's right, cover your mouth when you cough. Next letter is D. Drop your tissue into the trash. Can you guess what comes next after D? That's right, it's E. The letter E. Eat slowly and chew your food. And we have F next. Fix it if you tear it. G. Greet your friends. What comes after G? That's right, H. Hold the snack for guests. I. Invite the new boy to play with you. That would be a really nice thing to do. J. Join the fun. Can you guess what letter comes after J? That's right, K. Keep still while mom helps you. Next is L. Listen to the teacher. M. Mail a thank you note soon. Next letter is N. Notice when friends need help. O, open the card first. Next letter is P. Pass the strawberries, please. Comes after P. Q. Quietly wait your turn. What's the next letter? R. Right your wrongs. S. Say thank you for the treats. And T. Tell the truth all the time. U. Use your napkin. Next letter is V. Visit with your grandpa or your grandma. W. Watch out for your little brother. X. Excuse yourself from the table. What's after X, guys? Y. Yawn behind your hand. Cover your mouth when you yawn. And the last letter is... That's right. It's C. Z, zap an email to a friend. All right, guys. Hope you guys like the story and the songs we sing together. Have a happy Friday. Have a great, great weekend with your families. And stay safe. Don't forget to wash your hands. And I'll see you guys all again Monday. Bye.